Hi students, let's continue our balance portion of lesson 2. Now we are going to exercise 2.4. Use multiplication table to divide the following. First question, question number A. 16 divided by 4. We want to find out its answer by multiplication method. That is, write down the tables of 4. 1, 4 is 4. 2 fours are 8, 3 fours are 12, 4 fours are 16. Now, namakku 16 ee dividend evada kittuno avada vare nammal divisor na tables eduka. So evada vare 16 namakku 4 fours are 16. How many fours is 4 fours? 4 kondu multiply. So answer is 4. That is 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. Now
six.
92, 9 9s are 81. Yes, we got 81. How many times, sir? 9 times. So the question is 9. That is 81 divided by 9 is equal to 9. Right? Okay. Then question number I. Question number I is 30 divided by 10. So that you want to write down the table of 10. 110 is 10. 2 10s are 20. Sorry, here 10. 3 10s. 3 10s are 30. So 3 10s are 30. We got 30. How many times? 3 times. So you write down here. Question is 3. Right? Manchilaya. About adutha I. Question number I is over. Now J, K, L. Three more questions are there.
Six eights are 48. Seven eights are 56. Seven eights. So
5 is equal to 6. That is the answer. So next question number D. 18 divided by 6. 18 divided by. Here which table you want to tell out? Yes, table of 6. Yes, start to tell the table of 6 up to 18. 1 6 is 6. 2 6 are 12. 3 6 are 8. Very easily we got the answer. 3 6 are 18. So right here, 3 6 are 18. 3 6 are 18. Next, question number E. 27 divided by 3. Which table do you want to tell? Table of 3. 1 3 is 3. 2 3 is 6. 3 3 is 9. 4 3 is 12. 5 3 is 15. 6 3 is 18. 7 3 is 21. 8 3 is 24. 9 3 is 27. So answer is 9.
Second question, these are notebook work.
once again 48 divided by 8 is equal to 6, 56 divided by 8 is equal to 7, 30 divided by 5 is equal to 6, 80 divided by 6 is equal to 3, 27 by 3 is equal to 9, 72 divided by 8 is equal to 9, 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8, 32 divided by 8 is equal to 4. This is the same thing. 8 4s are 32, 4 8s are 32. 40 divided by 8 is equal to 5, 25 divided by 5 is equal to 5, 45 divided by 5, 9 is equal to 5, 9 5s are 45. The last is 63 divided by 9 is equal to 7, 7 9s are 60. Okay, now we are going to end of the lesson, and all of you learn the division lesson very well and solve these questions. Okay, now which are the questions you want to do in your notebook? Once again, cheyyatha kuttikal aayengil undengil onnu cheyyatha varundengil njan parayna question engil notebook il cheythu vekka. First,
okay, till then, bye.